guys, I'm Jordan Sparks here with Rolling Stone and Garnier Fructis, and I am shooting my style file. I've always just been kooky, but I've embraced that. Like, that's who I am. I love to make people laugh, and I love to see the joy on people's faces when you give them something. Just me being able to sing, it completely overwhelms me, because who am I to have that ability to do that for somebody? In the midst of doing promotion for my first film called Sparkle, I have signed on to do another film that starts shooting in July. I am trying to make another record. I literally can only take it one day at a time. I would have to attribute being able to handle things to the way my parents raised me, because we used to move around a lot, so I had to adjust to situations really, really quickly. I grew up listening to Mariah Carey and Whitney Houston. My grandparents introduced me to Etta James and Ella Fitzgerald and Patsy Cline and Nat King Cole. I'm still developing my own style. You definitely want to have a look that you can use, and then it seeps into your live performances and all those different things. Right now, I'm currently obsessed with the 60s and kind of a vintagey feel, but at the same time, bright colors. If you want to be in this industry, one, think about it. Two, once you get here, you're going to want people who are going to tell you the truth, not just tell you what you want to hear. And three, just make sure you bring a camera, because I forget half the stuff that I've done until I look back on pictures and go, oh yeah. And try to sleep as much as you can right now, because you won't get any once you get into this business. Before I go on stage or do anything big, whether it's performing or shooting a scene, I get so excited. So I literally have to tell myself to breathe. So one of the things that helps me is I just start praying and literally have to listen to my own breath. And then I'm like, okay. And then I go out there and then I'm good. My fans are hardcore. They are the reason why I'm here right now. Thank you so much for watching my style file. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will be seeing you guys in theaters on the big screen. I'll be seeing you on the radio. I'll be seeing you on stage, on Broadway. I'll be seeing you everywhere. Thank you so much.
Thanks for watching. For more style files, go to rollingstone.com/stylefiles.